Please welcome Big Kaz, number 24, Gerald Kazanowski.
UVic and Canadian basketball legend Gerald Kazanowski, the third Vike to have his jersey retired, with University President Dr. David Turpin leading the ceremony.
You are a legend of this university, you're a legend of Canadian basketball, and your name is synonymous with UVic's success.
A Nanaimo native, now living in North Saanich, Big Kaz helped the Vikes to their first four Canadian University basketball championships.
In the words of Ken Shields, Gerald was the consummate team player and had a very high basketball IQ. He was a fierce competitor, a great passer, and above all else, a great person.
Kaz thanked his teammates, coach, and fans, and a special friend.
Had the characteristics of what embodied playing for UVic. I mean, we're not all perfect, but he had passion. He had loyalty. He had commitment. And all those things is what we had here at UVic under Ken Shields' leadership. Also, I want to say that you see a lot of banners out there. We've won a lot of national championships. We won a lot of games. But the biggest memories that I have is playing with players here at UVic. Those are the fondest memories. I enjoyed my years here at UVic, being able to play against the best players in Canada, and it allowed me to play at a very high level and have a great career. And from the bottom of my heart, I want to say thank you to all of you. My number is being retired today, but you look at the colors are UVic. And today, I feel that this jersey is really a celebration for all you guys. Thank you very much, and God bless you.